Authorities in Bucks County have charged the father of escaped prisoner Daniel Selby Jr. 65-year-old Daniel Selby Sr. was arrested this afternoon for allegedly aiding in his son's escape from Doylestown earlier this morning. His son escaped police custody last night, prompting an overnight shelter in place order. Officials say Selby Jr. was last seen wearing an orange shirt and was still handcuffed. The father's bail has been set at $25,000.